listen, I want you to, it's a long statement. I want you to let me finish it. I did not author this. One of my friends, John Ortberg, he spoke here. He'll be actually coming back in several weeks. But John Ortberg said this, and I thought this is one of the best Me Too statements that kind of gets us all on the same page so we can rally around the idea of who Jesus is and what Jesus wants to do in our lives. I'm a mess. On my own, I am powerless over my own ego, and my life is unmanageable, and I need God. Left to myself, I will waste my one and only life in stupid ways. I will damage and neglect relationships. I will make idols of success in my reputation. I will dishonor my sexuality. I will use words with which I'm supposed to use for God to deceive people. I will use people for my own advancement when I'm supposed to serve the church. I will serve myself instead of serving others, instead of serving you. Greed will rule my wallet. Resentment will fill my heart in a nanosecond. Pride will govern my choices, and selfishness will dominate my life. Left to myself, I will spend a pathetic existence trying to polish my outer image and hide so no one can see what an egocentric sinner I am on the inside. And if successful in this, I will go to my grave a respectable fraud. I'm a mess, and I need God. And all the people said. See, in order, the only way to fully embrace Me Too is by embracing it's not about me. So I'm asking some of you tonight,